Okay, come on, time's up. Where are you taking us to, man?
Donnie's taking us to see a wizard. Ain't that right?
He's not a wizard.
All right, then. Well, remind me why I'm doing you this favor.
Because of me.
I gotta say, this is bullshit. Lucy, you should be having chemo, not running around a forest looking for a healer.
Blair, you're such a jerk.
Chemo's done shit for her, okay? Trust me, after tonight, her life will never be the same again.
I'm not following.
Donovan believes there's an alternative way to cure me.
Donnie, alternative? Are you joking? Even Blair's right, man. She should be getting treatment.
You don't hear what I said? It's not working.
So let me get this right, just for the record. You've roped us out here looking for a healer.
Told you it'd be good.
What the hell?
Gomez wants one of us here.
I thought we were hunting wolves.
What the hell are we doing here?
Can we just take a position?
If only I could change my heartstrings.
You never talk about your dad.
He would have loved you.
Hey, I'm sorry.
The night my father died, the doctors told me to get some sleep. But he would last the night. I spent the whole night trying to think of what to say to him by way of a last goodbye, you know. The next morning they told me he had died during the night. I watched it happen once, I will not watch it happen again. I will not lose you.
Will you put that thing away and get over here?
Whatever. As long as we get paid.
Yeah. Made a mint last year.
Yeah. If we make it back out.
Doesn't pay this well because it's easy.
Hey, baby, you're awake.
Jeremiah, you there?
Yo, Jeremiah.
told you to stay off this channel. Just wait at the cabin.
Hey, relax. It's all set up. You set the trap?
Yeah, we did our part.
Now we just wait for Gomez.
Am I gonna meet him this time?
Just get to the goddamn cabin. Everybody else is where they should be.
What about my money? Next time you're told to do something, do it. Gomez.
Here.
What the fuck is this?
Payment.
You're fucking kidding, right?
Flat tire.
Where's Gomez? Are we supposed to go get him? We wait, remember?
I don't like this. We haven't seen anyone for miles, have we?
We're gonna be there in no time. It's right around the corner.
Yeah, that's what you said an hour ago, Donnie.
Don't you think you've had enough?
Donnie, you sound like my fucking dad.
Why don't you go help Alex? Yeah, Blair. Why don't you go help Alex?
Yeah, what a good idea. Why don't you help Alex?
What was that?
There's something out here.
Just keep running. Come on.
And our next contestants are... notice he ain't fucking here!
No, hurry! Hurry! Hurry!
Keep two positions.
It's gonna be okay, okay?
No, 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 it's not gonna be all right.
Who's out there?
Shut the fuck up. Jesus fucking shit. Shh, fucking behave. Yes.
What's out there?
Oh my God, there they are!
Who's out there?
There they go.
Who the fuck are these guys?
I don't know.
This is your fucking deal, man. You should know.
How long?
Not long.
They're hungry tonight.
Has anybody got a phone? Left my name in the car.
Fuck me too. You gotta be kidding me. This is bad. It's real fucking bad.
No car, no phone, no guns.
Bill, take Dimitri. Go rattle the cage.
Is that what it takes to get your attention, Blair? A bullet?
What?
Sarah, everyone just calm down, okay? Listen, you got something you want to say, Blair, huh? I mean, have you got something you want to get off your chest? What?
This was your idea. You come up with something now.
What do you want me to say?
You want to bounce off the walls a little bit, Blair? Be my guest. Be my guest. You're still gonna be right here, right now. Fucked. One of us has got to go back out there.
Are you volunteering?
We gotta do something.
You could leave us out there to die again, Blair.
What did you say?
Just lock the doors. Stay quiet. Wait for the cavalry to come.
Right. The cavalry. And if they come back?
Just hope that they don't.
What's going on in there?
Can you see anything? Nothing here.
Okay, you sit this one out.
Someone out there must have heard something.
We're pretty isolated out here.
What?
I'm getting tired of asking. Why are there people outside trying to kill us?
How would I know that?
Because you brought us here.
Actually, I don't remember you being invited.
What's wrong with you?
Nothing.
And why are you acting like such an asshole?
Still no eyes on the pack. Hold tight. The blood's in the air. They'll come around. They'll come around. You okay? Can I come in?
She knows.
No, she doesn't. I wouldn't be here if she did. I just want to make it out of here alive.
What'd I miss?
Gone quiet here.
Copy that. Am I still waiting for Gomez?
Yeah.
Where's Trinity?
She's coming.
Okay?
Yeah. As good as someone can be with a hole in their arm.
That's funny. That's really funny.
You okay, Sarah?
This guy you're meeting, how do you know him?
Does it matter right now?
Yeah, it matters. He could be one of those fucks out there. Do you even know his name?
No. All I know is he was supposed to meet us here.
You gonna save us all with that? Tough guy. I do love a tough guy. What about you, Trinity?
What?
You heard me. What was that?
What was what?
What is that?
Joe, Dimitri.
We have to do something.
They're gonna come back!
Who is that? Colin, damn it!
Charlie. Pick up. Charlie! Charlie! Damn it, Charlie, pick up!
All that you care about?
All right, get a grip.
Get a grip. Get a grip. Get a grip. I'll just get a grip. I'll just get a grip, huh? Hey, everybody, I got an idea. Why don't we just all get a fucking grip, huh?
Just be quiet.
Jesus!
Thought you heard me coming.
What the hell were those things?
Things? What things?
The things that ate that kid back there.
Get your head out of your ass. Pay attention.
Trinity, I know it's you. And I know what you two have been doing.
What are you talking about?
You two right now, you gotta keep it together.
Oh, keep it together? Keep what together? What's the fucking point?
Are you kidding me?
Been doing it for years.
That's a lot of money for one little vial of
wolf spit. Well, they're not paying for wolf spit.
You just told me that one vial of that stuff goes for...
They're paying for what the wolf spit does.
Sarah.
I can make it to the car.
Oh, you can?
Yeah.
Yeah? You go outside, you're gonna fucking die. That's what you want, my guess.
Blair.
You should stay out of this. For once.
Shut up. Shut up! I hate you! God, I hate you!
You're so pathetic.
Trinity, you will be next! Don't you get it? He gets bored so easily!
Shut the fuck up.
You left the both of us out there to die, you fucking coward!
Sarah, Sarah, what are you doing?
This, Sarah. Please! Claire, how did you do this to me?
Don't be stupid.
You got what you came for. He's only yours.
Sarah, no!
Mommy, no!
Sarah!
There she goes. She's on the run. Follow her. Keep your distance.
Claire, come back!
Where'd they go? Where'd they go?
What's going on? Does anybody have them in their sights?
Stay here.
Sarah, I'm sorry. Sarah!
Just leave me alone!
Hey, what are you doing? Sarah!
Please, no!
Dimitri. Dimitri. Charlie's dead. What's your position, over?
I'm behind the cabin. At the campsite. Should I come to you?
Campsite. They brought tents out here. They're dead already.
Don, you don't know that.
Yes, I do. You want to stay alive, you gotta keep moving. You know that. These fucking amateurs are ruining my fucking hunt. Hey, fuckhead.
Moving. Got it. Keep moving.
Or I'll shoot you myself.
Did you see anything?
I should have got there.
Blair, what did you see, huh?
Well, she was standing there, and the next second she's gone.
There's this man out there.
What?
It's...
What?
It's all
what
over.
Man? What did you see?
I don't know. It's this fucking man out there.
What man? What man?
It was so fucking fast. It was so fast.
Okay, what did you see, though?
I mean, so fucking fast.
It wasn't my fault.
Don't you say anything. You don't get to
We're
say
all feeling it.
Blair!
Fine. I give up.
This is all your fault.
Now I'm gonna ask you one last time. What's going on out there?
And I keep telling you, I don't know. Okay? He was supposed to be here. How many times do I have to tell you?
Huh? Get out of my place.
Come on, you fuck! I'm here!
Get back!
What? Get back inside!
What?
You're gonna get us all killed!
What are you doing there?
You're hiding something, I know it! Look, whoever's out there, okay, hasn't come in here, right? Right, man? So if we stay in here, it's not like they're coming through, right?
And then what?
It's 2 a.m. We wait until morning, then we run. What? Hear this?
That's your plan? That's your plan?
Yeah.
Oh, we got a man with a plan.
Fucking turn! You think they care whether it's light? We're in the middle of nowhere!
Blair, we have no choice!
Yes, we do. Because I'm not staying here. I'm not.
Listen, we're staying.
Well, that's it?
Yeah.
That's it?
Fuck you, Donnie.
You don't get to tell me what to do.
Well, go on, hotshot. What are you waiting for, huh? Go on. Yeah. I thought not.
Cures diseases. Makes you younger?
No. You live longer.
Wolf spit.
Werewolf saliva.
Can you even hear yourself right now?
All I know is that's what Gomez said.
It is a lot of money. Let's just see how it turns out. Charlie. Charlie. Hey, this thing's dead. How long did you charge it for?
I don't know. Look, the campsite should just be...
Follow me.
Where the fuck are you guys?
I told you to keep quiet. Gomez. Are we gonna flush him out?
They'll come out soon enough. It's a shitstorm in there right now, and they're just kids.
Lucy, you all right in there? Lucy?
You know what frightens me most is being alone when I die. What if it doesn't work?
It will.
How do you know?
Trust me, can you do that?
Just promise me one thing.
Anything.
If the time comes, I don't want to be alone.
You won't be. It'll be fine.
Donnie. Just promise me.
Okay. I promise.
You're a fucking dick.
What I said before, I didn't mean it.
Yeah, you did. Shouldn't be surprised.
It was just a piece of ass to you, huh?
No, no.
What?
That's not it.
What is it?
I can't explain. I can't.
Convenient. Probably won't have to now. We're all gonna die, right?
Trin. Listen. You were never just a piece of ass for me. You know that.
Jesus. What do you think? You know what happened to them.
Let's just look for the wolf spit and get out of here.
Silver? Bullets?
Must have thought this would take the damn thing out.
Or a whole pack of them.
How come we didn't get any of these? Holy shit!
How many of these we got left?
We got three after what's loaded.
Let's hope that's enough to get us out of here.
What are they waiting for? Doesn't make any sense.
I think I know who these people are. Wolf hunters. There's some people who believe that this region is sacred.
Sacred?
There's a local legend
that werewolves live on this mountain. The first settlers
lived peacefully here for many years.
One night, a small child went missing. The settlers blamed a nearby Indian tribe, the Nadanay, and they
slaughtered them. The survivors were the Nadanay's elite hunters known as Wolfsbane.
Scattered through the woods,
they became obsessed with revenge, and one night, under a full moon,
they took it. A ferocious pack of wolves
carried out that revenge,
slaughtering the settlers.
There was so much blood it stained the earth forever. The local wolves were supposed to be direct descendants of the Wolfsbane. They're worth a fortune on the black market.
Why?
Because there are some people who believe that the wolf's saliva is an elixir.
That has the power to provide everlasting life.
And supernatural strength and power.
Supernatural strength and power. Are you serious?
You son of a bitch.
I knew you were hiding something.
So that's why you brought us out here? To drink wolf spit?
And this friend of yours. I was gonna sell you some, right?
That...
You brought us to a fucking hunting ground! This fuck signed our death warrants!
Claire, you didn't have to come.
Yeah. Why did you come, huh? Was Sarah worth it?
You watch your mouth.
Hey, retard. It's just a fox.
Time to introduce ourselves.
You need to understand what's at stake. This is gonna get much worse.
What the fuck?
Where is that coming from?
There's nowhere to run. There's nowhere to go. If you don't want to end up like your friends, your only option is to do exactly as I say. Or else...
I send you out as lambs among the wolves.
It's coming from outside.
Need to walk close.
Listen.
What are you doing?
I'll let you know when it's time.
It doesn't look like I'm doing.
Motherfucker! How do I work it?
Look, I know who you are.
We have a lot of money. We can figure this out. Well, listen, you fucks, you're gonna pay for what you've done.
Hey, what are you doing?
Nobody's coming to us.
Hey, think about this.
Yeah, and what are you gonna do exactly?
The car is less than a mile away, okay? I'm gonna circle around and I'm gonna call for help.
We don't know how many there are.
I thought you were for charging out there and taking them on, mano a mano.
Things have changed.
Yeah, they have. You heard them. They're gonna string this out all night and then...
Check me.
Okay.
Stay put. Let him go.
You said that we shouldn't be afraid of you. That there was something else out there.
You believe in the devil?
Why is this funny?
Because everybody reacts the same way.
Everybody?
You didn't think you were the first to be used as bait, did you?
It's old. Trent, what are you doing? Trent, what are you doing?
I can't see. Do you have a light?
There's something in here.
I need a key.
So let's find one.
Trinity, we're wasting time.
We're all worried about Tony. Okay. But if I have to sit here and do absolutely nothing, I'm gonna fucking lose my mind. All you have to do is help me find the key that goes with that lock. Okay?
It ain't smart being out here. Boss,
shut it!
I'm gonna blow our cover.
I know you can hear me. You know what these things do to you?
If you hurt Donnie, I will kill you.
You think we hurt your friends?
You're lying.
No, I'm not. That's not why I'm here.
You're just a man with a big gun, hunting a bunch of wolves, and you thought that you could bag a couple of people along the way.
Wolves? They're a little more than wolves. You have any idea what lives here?
Fucking astonish us.
Blair.
Hey, guys.
I think I found something.
It's someone's diary.
Let me see that.
Oh my God.
This is from 15 years ago.
Today was my birthday. When I woke up, I heard the sound again. This time there were so many of them, I couldn't hear anything else.
It's the wolves.
It has been 5 nights
since they took my mother.
I heard them shouting and then they were gone. Every night I hear the horrible sound
of the wolves returning.
When I hear them, I hide. I've waited inside now for so long. And I'm so hungry now. I'm so hungry. I pray every day for God to save me and for him to take away
the terrible screams. Here's a tape.
We should have heard from Donnie by now.
How, Lucy? We don't have a phone, remember?
It's not his fault.
Whose fault?
Donnie's.
Lucy, it is.
He just wants to save me.
What are you talking about?
I wasn't completely honest about how bad things are.
Why didn't you say?
Because Donnie told me that he could cure me and that I shouldn't worry you.
He had to watch his father die from cancer. And now?
I don't know what to say.
Got it. Here, it's his cabin.
Wait, there.
Who are these people?
There's one way to find out.
Go. I'm staying. You've only got one clip left. What are you gonna do when you run out? I'm staying. Shit. We're all gonna die out here. Is that what you want? Okay, I'm done. So, I sure hope it's worth it.
It came for us. At night. The moon was full and they were everywhere. They were like savages. Beasts. Endowed with incredible strength, and they were relentless. We didn't have a chance.
The screaming of my parents will haunt my dreams forever. The screams. After they killed my mother, I saw the face of the beast. Soaked in her blood. And then I saw something. And I still cannot believe. A transformation from beast into man. And then they were gone. Intense, huh?
What are we talking about here?
Werewolves?
That makes no sense.
They've been waiting out there this whole time. They could have come in. What do you think they're waiting for?
I don't know.
Can't believe we're having this conversation.
Run and we die, we stay and we die.
Tonight we can all survive. Now, how this all plays out depends on you.
What should we do?
So I need you all to come out of there. Lure them out. You make a run for it, I'll take care of the rest.
You're fucking crazy. We don't stand a chance out there.
I'll give you one chance in five.
If you stay in here,
then you will die tonight.
What about Donnie?
Your boyfriend? He's already dead. Daybreak is 2 hours away, and they will come for you.
You're gonna have to give us a minute.
And take all the time you want.
What was the date on that tape?
Doesn't say. Why?
It doesn't look that old. So Donnie said he's never been here before, right?
No.
I don't follow.
It's the same age.
Not necessarily. That could have been anyone. How did his parents die, Lucy? His father died from cancer and his mother in a car wreck. Both know that.
Do we?
Why did he go outside? He said it was too dangerous, and now all of a sudden he's running around by himself?
He's responsible for this. He said so himself. Now he's left us out here to die.
No, he brought me out here to heal me.
Oh, listen to yourself. If he knows what this place is, he's fucked in the head.
Don't say that!
That could be his folks in that video.
Who knows what's been going on here? He could be a werewolf for all we know.
What's happening?
We gotta go.
No.
Yes. We gotta go. We'll hide her somewhere. Go get help. Look at her, she's dying.
We're not leaving her alone.
She's gonna die either way. If we don't do anything, so will we.
You really trust him outside?
Like he says, you don't have a choice.
I won't be here.
Okay, we're doing this. There's only two of us. One is staying behind.
Then she'll die.
Yeah, we know, okay?
I guess it gives you two a better shot.
What do you want us to do?
Run.
What, that's it?
When they come for you, I'll smoke them.
How the fuck are you gonna kill it?
Okay, what's the plan?
We gotta run for it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Makes sense.
We're ready.
I want you to run straight out into the woods. Stay away from the roads. Got it?
Yeah.
Good.
Wait. Do we need to keep in contact with you?
You're not gonna have time to chit-chat while you're running.
How do we know if we made it?
You still alive in 5 minutes? You made it.
I'd have to fall in love with such a jackass.
Somewhere, come on.
They gotta be around here somewhere.
Hey, come on this trip.
Can you just shut up? If you just help me find the keys, we can still make it out of here.
Don't tell me to shut up!
I think I know where the keys are.
Come on. Lucy, where are you?
Is it over?
Almost. You have to go.
You need to drink this.
What is it?
This is why we're here, okay? This is what we came for.
What are you doing?
Listen to me, okay?
Come down and go.
Listen to
me. You have to go before they come.
Lucy, you have to listen to me.
Don't worry about that. Just keep running.
Was killed by this thing.
What are you talking about? I don't know what you're talking about.
I saw the film. It's you. It's your family. Your family was killed by this thing.
I never lied to you. I told you we were coming here to meet someone who could cure you.
Where is he?
I don't know. I keep telling you, he was supposed to meet us here.
You're lying.
I just wanted to see you live, Lucy.
Everybody's dead, Donnie.
I love you, Lucy.
Do you even know what's out there?
Just a bunch of guys fucking around.
No, it's not, Donovan. You really have no idea, do you?
I need to get out of here.
What happened to you?
When?
After they killed your parents.
I've never taken
them. Run!
Are you okay?
They came for us at night. The moon was full and they were everywhere. They were like savages, beasts endowed with incredible strength. And they were relentless. We did not have a chance. The screaming of my mother will haunt my dreams forever. The screams. After they killed my mom, I saw the face of the beast, soaked in her blood. Something I still can't believe. A transformation from beast into man. And then, they were gone. I stayed inside for as long as I could bear, and finally, after 3 days, the hunger forced me out. I found my mom in our backyard, by the garden. All she could say was, "Don't leave me. I'm so hungry." What could I do? She had been my mother. I promised the thing that I would return every year to make sure that she would never go hungry again. And I ran. I ran.
Your shadows come to meet you from the other side. Would greet you with such a wicked smile, uninvited, long forgotten. Your shadows come to meet you. Stranger things would save you from the world out there. The seed under the season, a blacker flag to bear. Underneath it, we'll live on. Stranger things could save you. To meet you from the other side, no one else would greet you with such a wicked smile. Shadows come to meet you.